back to the beginning of time. No.
Ebony Magazine has always striven to highlight African Americans, their issues, personalities, and interests in a positive and self-affirming manner. This mission, along with the dedication Ebony has shown to African Americans, will be carried out even further if I am chosen to be in the September 2013 edition of Ebony Magazine. On a personal level, however, being recognized for my reign would grant me the exposure needed in becoming a positive role model on a national level. Needless to say, being in Ebony would help me fulfill my life's purpose of elevating the roles of women in today's society. Founded in 1867, here at Morehouse, we value the importance of being multifaceted through the Five Wells Initiative. Well-read, well-spoken, well-traveled, well-dressed, and well-balanced. This year, I have been blessed to reign under two titles, being only the second Miss Morehouse College to serve as Miss National Black College Alumni Hall of Fame, which has in turn strengthened my ability in becoming a well-rounded individual and has also given me the foundation of being a great leader. From hosting HPC awareness events to stressing the importance and relevance of an HBCU education to younger students, I've proven my commitment to the community at large, but the work is not yet done. In the words of a great Morehouse man, Benjamin Elijah Mays, "It isn't a disgrace not to reach the stars, but it is a disgrace to have no stars to reach for." Voting for me is a simple pledge that stands for progression and love for the African American community.
Et facta est jus.